was thinking is, oh my gosh, I'm going to end up in prison and I don't think I'll survive.
Do it now. You know who you are. You feel it in your heart and you're burning with ambition.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Delayed Dawn. I am in San Diego right now on a layover, and tomorrow I'll actually be in San Francisco, which I am really excited about because we get in early enough that I'll be able to go and do a little bit of sightseeing. And I plan on doing some vlogging while I do, so I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Top off a bottle and I ain't stopping yet.
Baby, it's a brand new day. Ain't no clouds hanging over me. Something doesn't feel the same. The rest of my life gonna start today. Good morning. Start today. Crawling out the ocean, this is evolution. Can I grow into another animal, the next level? I'm sprouting wings and I just wanna sing. In the future, now the past can't harm me. Forget about yesterday, Paul McCartney. I'm feeling like a Beatle on stage and the whole wide world's gonna know.
So after being off for a little bit over a week, I came back to work yesterday, and even though it ended up being a really, really good trip, it got off to a really bad start. So we park technically on airport property, but it's not connected to the airport. So after we park, we have to ride a bus in to the airport. So I always carry with me my suitcase, a backpack that I wear, and my lunchbox. And my suitcase and my backpack, I have to fly with me because inside they both have items that I'm required to carry with me when I'm on the airplane. So I can't go without them. So I parked, got all my bags, got on the bus, went all the way to our crew room, and I was getting ready to head up to the gate, and I realized that my backpack was not there. And I remembered getting out of my car with it on, because when I drive into work, it's always sitting on my front seat because my wallet's in it. So I had no idea where it went. I assumed I left it on the bus. So I was panicking because I had about 30 minutes before I had to be on the airplane, but I had no idea where my bag was. I didn't know if it had gotten stolen by chance, wherever I left it, and if I'd get it back. So I called the company that I park with, and they said I actually left it at the bus stop and that it was considered an abandoned bag, which of course on airport property is not good. So they had to call someone to come and pick up my bag, and then they were going to go ahead and screen it and then give it back to me. Now, thankfully, I was able to get it back in time to make it to my flight, and my wallet was not stolen out of it, but it was an awful experience. I don't know how it happened. I mean, I obviously sat down and took my backpack off while I was waiting for the bus, but how I got up and walked on and didn't realize it was missing until I was about to head up to the gate is beyond me. But thankfully, I got it back. Everything was in it. And then I started overthinking and remembering the movie Brokeback Palace, where these two girls are visiting Thailand and someone is trying to smuggle drugs through their backpacks and they don't realize it, and they end up going to a Thai prison. And all I was thinking is, oh my gosh, I'm gonna end up in prison and I don't think I'll survive. Not really, but I was really nervous that something was gonna be stolen from it. But thankfully, whoever found it was very honest and reported it, and I got it all back before my flight. Lesson learned, though, for sure.
Thank you.
that I'll never feel alone again. They've always been so kind, but now they've brought you away from me. I hope they didn't get your mind. Your heart is too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the time they have stolen from us.
Back in Tampa, I had so much fun yesterday in San Francisco. The weather was absolutely beautiful. I went to Fisherman's Wharf and to Pier 39, and I absolutely loved it. Now, I definitely want to go back because I didn't make it to the Golden Gate Bridge, and I also want to see the Victorian Homes, which is where the Full House was filmed, and also I want to ride on the trolleys, which I think is Powell and Hyde or Hyde and Powell Street. So I definitely have added more things on my to-do list. Now, while I was there, I did buy some California poppies. The seeds to plant these, I want to plant them out on my patio sometime this week, and apparently they are the flower of the state of California, which I didn't realize. But I was really excited to buy these. Hopefully they do well here. We'll see. All right, so I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here, but thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone enjoyed it and has a great weekend. Bye, guys.
Tell me where in the world is
Carmen Sandiego.
Tell me where in the world
is. Oh, tell me where can she be?
To Thailand, Milan, via Amsterdam, Mali, to Bali, Ohio.